Did you see a fucking helicopter on your way here?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, let's go. Come on, quick. We gotta head towards Fort Tudor. The old factory off of Argus Street. The fucking Russians have got to Charlie McTay. They told this top Ancelotti capo that it was us that took the sugar. Who knows how the fuck they knew?
I didn't tell nobody.
It don't matter. What has to happen is that you gotta take out Chubby Charlie before he choppers it into Algonquin to tell the commission that we're knocking off the Ancelotti's action.
So I go into this factory and I ice this fat Charlie?
That's right. I'm gonna go make a lot of noise so no one thinks I had anything to do with it. All right. Now, the way I sees it, there's two ways it can go down. You burst in the front and hit them in the face with everything you got. Otherwise, you slip around the back, go into the basement, and fuck them up their asses.
Decisions, decisions.
I'll leave it up to you. See you later.
Your goose is cooked, big man.
I have him.
Killing is going to be fun.
Not so confident now, asshole.
That's it.
Stay right there.
Сейчас ты у меня уебище.
You are damaged.
Something.
Now
I'm going to enjoy this.
Nope, nope, nope.
They call this, you are fucked.
I am going to get you.
Smile for the...
Die, motherfucker!
Nope, 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 nope.
You are dead.
This ends here.
We fucking got you now. Die, you fucking peasant!
Ложись!
Now you give up, or you are fucked. Я убью тебя! Take cover!
One more! Even if you take me out, my job of fire is gonna take the message. Jimmy P. Finn! Fucking Finn!
Let us end this like gentlemen, yeah?
Enjoying yourself!
No! Don't kill me! I'm not a bad person!
I have you in my sight, asshole. Hey, asshole.
Nope, 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 nope.
Be afraid, friend.
Your goose is goosey.
Nope. Nope.
And now it ends. We have
my friend.
You don't need to worry about the fat man singing. He's lost his voice.
That's a real shame. How about them swingers, huh? Great work, man. Great work.